Hey everyone, I'm Rebecca, and today I'm going to be talking to you about Capstone. Capstone is a fourth year design project that every engineering department has to do. It looks a little bit different for each department, but for mechanical, it looks like a design project where you work with a client and you work to develop some kind of prototype based on what that client wants. So I'm working with a team of five students with a company called Awake Labs, which is a company that is developing a wearable device for children with autism. So our job is to develop the housing for that device to make it essentially kid-proof. So this week is our alpha design review for our Capstone course, which basically means we need to demonstrate to the prof that we have a prototype that fills all the requirements that we set for our project earlier in the course. So now I'm going to be doing a lot of building. So once our prototype is all done, we're hoping to do some testing, and then we will improve on our design based on the results of that testing. And then by the end of the year, there will be a big design celebration where everyone will show off their final prototypes, and hopefully ours is performing as we want it to. Capstone is one of the most hands-on projects I've done. I had hands-on projects in the second year, but everyone was given the same project, so everyone kind of worked off each other and knew how to do that. But this project, everyone is doing something different, which is really interesting. So it means you can't refer to anybody else. You have to just come up with it on your own. You have to come up with the requirements, set the specifications for your device. You aren't given any of that. You have to work with a client, and that has its own struggles. And then you have to build it. So I just set up my parts on the 3D printer, and the printer said it's gonna take 9 hours to print them all, and the machine shop closes in 2 hours. So I'll go back in 2 hours to make sure they're printing properly, and then restart it if I need to, and then I'll come back tomorrow and pick them up. So it's been pretty tough so far, but definitely a big learning process for me. So I hope that gave you a bit more insight into what Capstone is and what I'm doing for Capstone. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments, and I will see you next time. Bye!